Let us consider Mendel's theory of inheritance and how it has solved.